Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter to pray without a rida. Narrated Muhammad bin al-Munkadir. I went to Jabir bin Abdullah, may Allah be pleased with them, and he was offering salah, prayer, wrapped in a garment, and his rida was lying beside him. When he finished the salah, I said, O Abdullah, you offer salah in a single garment, while your rida is lying beside you. He replied, Yes, I did it intentionally, so that the ignorant ones like you might see me. I saw the Prophet, peace be upon him, offering salah, prayer, like this.